This speed zone is 50 kilometres an hour, but you can't know that. Fed up locals even cemented in their own warning sign, but authorities tore it down. The Gawler speed trap still raking in thousands.
It's highway robbery, we're not going to let it happen.
Saving lives or revenue raising? You be the judge. 9 News tomorrow.